The main mission of the Freedom Convoy 2022 has always been end the federal mandates. That's it. Just to regroup at this point, there are several truckers in the Ottawa area. They're on the outskirts of towns and different places. We are exploring legal action against the government of Canada. The opposition party should be putting pressure on the actual formed government of Canada to represent what the people of Canada want. Or at the very least, they should listen.